My goodness, my gracious, my golly. Here we are at the end of the Berkey finish line. I'm Dalton Hessel here with the Northern Nerd News Network, and we're here with the first place finisher. Bo, how does it feel to have finished the Berkey?
And look at, no one behind me. I got this whole place to myself. First place on Main Street. A little tough getting down it, though.
Yeah, kind of the leader of the pack here. What did you notice once you got across Lake Hayward and you had to mix up? Were you worried about your wax at all?
It got real slow. Real, real slow. I don't think I have wax anymore on my skis.
You know, I'm surprised they're still together. So what are you going to do now?
I think it's time for a nice cold beer, Dalton.
You know, I'm right there with you. Folks, you heard it here first. Tune in at 5 o'clock where we have a new story about a ladysmith man who believes his cat has superpowers.